I've been lucky enough to drive 2003 cars, 2004, 5, even until 2009. The cars were, in my opinion, more extreme, more Formula One cars. So now when I see GP2 running 3 seconds away or something like that in FP1, it feels a little bit sad. Cars are heavy, no grip. We save fuel, we save tires, we save everything from lap one. So it's a little bit against the instinct of the driver.